blow up their bomb early. I don't know if it was you, but
yeah, I think there was one before me, but I know I still like had mine, and I was kind of like
just for everyone, make sure you let those bombs time out in phase one. And he kind of dipped awkwardly. He was like, someone was moving early. It looked like
it was really close to the wall.
Like for a second,
someone probably moved a little bit.
About that.
Yeah, wait.
Oh god. Don't move early for the hold on. You good? Yeah, you're good. Remember not to move too early for the dip. Just like wait till he does this so he doesn't accidentally like move closer than he should be. He should be okay.
Well, unless I got a aggro.
The first fight, running around in circles with these things.
Remember, during pre-phase, it doesn't matter when you blow it up. Just like, I'm gonna wait till everyone's gone so they just don't take damage. It's more so about the, after Anko's got the bomb.
Thank you.
Don't aggro that.
Frames so hard, man.
So a spider with 8% on the square. It's funny.
Time to do some real damage. Don't have enough energy.
Oh, I guess I need to be more careful with this thing on this account. Because I'm missing like 50% healing power.
Oh, we're good. Penguins have to do that anyways because he's got his green in 5 seconds, so.
Just come over.
He's gonna jiggy over a little bit.
Yeah, there you go. Thank you. I got a bomb. Please don't aggro on me.
He's dipping. There we go. Nice, you see. This is Janko's. Max.
No. Oh god, thank god. Sorry, idiot. No, that was...
Don't aggro that. Careful.
Did you get a bit of heal at Spiral?
I got bugged. Never mind. I almost got bugged.
And, Gris is going up at arrow.
Did someone get a medium orb not tell me?
I did.
Res.
Yeah, you didn't let me know that because it just spawns at the big golems.
Oh my god, my game just froze. Okay.
I ran a little bit too far, so that's my fault. He's all on me as well. I'm gonna not get hit by this. I'm between hard and square here, just adjusting so you guys don't have to. There he is.
On door.
Don't touch that golem that's spawning near you guys.
Field of Fury. Pizza. Did backs. Oh, that was interesting.
Watch that, skip. try to angle towards the door.
Penguins is going up. It's okay, we're good. We're in good shape. We only have to go 15% here, so just burn him down quickly. Gris is going up at square next in 25 seconds. I have all the instances, by the way, in case people were wondering, but we should be okay here. I'm just going to hold all my skills for the...
Where am I going?
Square. Square.
Watch the cracks, right, like right on top of us.
Yeah, watch all these cracks here. Gris is going up soon here. There it is. Just phase him. Oh, he's dipping on Gris. It's fine, it's fine.
This is just bad luck, guys.
No, it's fine, it's fine. Just...
You're invulnerable. If
you're invulnerable, yeah. He's for phasing it, I guess. We're good.
Nice.
Okay. That's a good phase. Should be okay. Nice job.
There you go.
I'll do a ready check once I'm down. Well, I got time warp for the when we're down as well. I'll wait for obviously Sniper's prod to come out. Ready checking now.
It just feels like I'm having really bad like warp luck today.
Just ready up when you're down here. I'm throwing out a time warp now. There I go. I SSOI'd the prod, so hopefully we should get some. There we go.
Oh. Second round boots on me.
Nice job. I should get it, just kind of.